How to fix can't install messenger error on Google Play Store. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can easily fix the error with the Play Store says it can't install the Facebook or Messenger. So now without further ado, let's get started. So step one, that is to check your storage space. So first thing, make sure that your phone has enough free storage. So here, if your phone is full, the Play Store won't be able to download or install anything. So here, just make sure that your storage have enough space to download the Facebook or Messenger app. And with that, moving forward to the second step, that is to check your internet connection. So here, a slow or stable connection can interrupt the download. So here, make sure that you are connected with a stable Wi-Fi or mobile data network, or you can try switching between them and see if that helps. And with that, moving forward to the step three, that is to check app download preferences in Play Store. So just open the Google Play Store and tap on the profile icon shown in the top right corner of the screen. And here from the pop-up menu, simply tap on settings. And now here, once you're inside the settings, just tap on general. So here in this section, if you scroll down there, you can see the option labeled as network preferences. So just tap on it. And after that, under the network preferences, you can see the option labeled as app download preferences. So just tap on it. And after that, on the pop-up menu, simply switch over to over any network. If you are set to over Wi-Fi only, or ask me every time. And once you're done selecting that, simply tap on OK, and this will allow downloads on both Wi-Fi and mobile data. And with that, moving forward to the step four, that is to restart your phone. Sounds simple, but restarting your device can fix small bugs that might be causing the issue. So here, once it's restarted, you can go back to the Play Store and try installing the Messenger app. And if it doesn't still work, you can move to the step five, that is to clear cache and data of the Play Store. So just exit the Play Store app and press and tap on the Play Store icon. And now here from the pop-up menu, just tap on app info, and after that you will be prompted to the app settings. Now here, once you're on the app settings, at the bottom right corner you can see the option labeled as clear data. So just tap on it, and from the pop-up menu just tap on clear cache. And confirm it by tapping on OK. And here, once you're done with that, you can simply tap on clear all data, which can be seen in the bottom right corner of the screen. And once you tap on it, confirm it by tapping on OK, and it will help you to reset the Play Store without deleting the app. Kind of like a mini reinstall. And that's it. That's how you can fix can't install Facebook Messenger error from the Play Store. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.